45p tax cut, gone. Corporation tax cut, gone. 20p tax cut, gone. 2-year energy freeze, gone. Tax-free shopping, gone. Economic credibility, gone. And her supposed best friend, the former Chancellor, he's gone as well. They're all gone. So why is she still here?
Mr. Speaker, I am a fighter and not a quitter. I have acted in the national interest to make sure that we have economic stability.
Prime Minister.